simplify 4x square y divided by 2xy all to the third power. So first we do inside parenthesis 4 divided by 2 which is 2 and x square divided by x which is x and y divided by y which is 1 all to the third power. So we distribute the exponents, we get 2 cube times x cube and 1 cube which is 1, so we don't need to write it. Then we get our answer 8x cube.